Governor Kristi Noem is taking steps to prevent future crimes involving state employees. She signed an executive order requiring trainings on things like public trust and conflicts of interest. There's also a legislative package for the upcoming session. The changes come in the wake of multiple theft investigations this year involving current and former employees.
Well, five.